Hello and welcome back. My name is John. I'm Danish YouTuber and have a good Friday, have a good weekend. I just got a shower and a shaving and I've turned this front screen on my Osmo camcorder, but I don't know if I like it or not. Yes, we have a little screen in front of this Osmo Action cam. But just been in shower, I cannot get out on show because it's all wet and the mirror is cannot use the mirror now because my bathroom needs to dry. Yes, I don't know if I like this front cam because I like to look inside the lens. Yes, that's because the lens is so wide. Okay, now it turned on. Off. Then this lens is so wide. It's not really matter. I have it like here or here, here. But this small screen to turn off. So actually that's okay. I don't like it on. And it just used power. So why should I have it on? Yes, I have two more packets. I will open. And I think this is some of the last stuff I buy online. I think I need a little bit more camping equipment for like $220. Yes, cheers, have a good Friday, go have a good weekend. I just have a shower and a shaving. And it's now I was sneezing, sorry. It's soon 5 p.m. Yes, let's keep my cola here. I was watching some of the old videos from the YouTuber Casey Neistat. I was watching some of his viewers, but I'm not spending my Friday evening on that. I saw he made kind of short movies. He made for fun when he was young. Yes, I just record video for fun to YouTube. I've done that 5 years, but my country, Denmark, is a super tiny country, and I have made like 1,000 videos in Danish the last 5 years. So now I'm recording in English a little bit. That could be I will record more in Danish. But let's open this package. I think we can see everything. Yes. Well, I took the label off with my name and address, of course. This is a little bit hot in my apartment because it's a hot day outside. So I just like to finish this. Yes, this is what I was thinking. I think this is the external microphone. The word, there's actually a Danish word, say red. Yes, I have my t-shirt, my MONGO TV t-shirt, MONGO TV. I have it black, I have it white, so I have this one. Yes, this is this I was talking about. The RØDE VideoMicro, but I don't think this action cam need external microphone. Yes, then I got the vlog cage from this PGYTECH, the vlog cage. I got it. Yes, I can record it more close. Yes, this is the adapter. USB adapter to put an external microphone, you need this adapter. I got that too, so I have everything. Yes, let's open last packet. That's the thing for some standard SD memory card I have bought for my old point and shoot camera. Yes, that's just some standard 16 gigabyte. Just some basic, if I buy some old point-and-shoot cameras, So I think they cannot take higher than 32 gigabytes. So I just buy two normal cards and two little bit more faster. But I don't think they can do 4K video, but they're a little bit faster than just normal. Yes, that was all. And I think I will save this. Take this away. I have a look later. Yes, I will throw the boxes outside the door, the carpet. Yes, when I record a video like that, that's of course, it's not just about to open two boxes. It's a kind of video in the Friday evening. It's 5 p.m. I probably not record more today. I need to relax a bit. I made really a lot of videos. I think it was last week I was making 180 videos in Danish. Yes, 180, that's crazy number. I'm not finished. I think I need to watch 57, 50, 60. Yes, let's have a look. Yes, that's the small video micro. And it should fit to this one, but I don't know if you can put an external microphone on this Osmo Action, I don't know. But this is the adapter, but this is for the pocket. I have the pocket, but I need the new smartphone to activate. I have it, and I have it charged, but it needs activation. Yes, I need to activate this. And somewhere you put this USB. Yes, I don't know where you will put this one, and you need somewhere to put this external microphone. Yes, this is the cage, the V-lock cage from PGYTECH, and yes, I can try it, but I don't know if I like to have this microphone on. I don't know. We can try to open. Yes, I will not use this front screen. We have record 8 minutes. I don't think I will use this front screen, so I cannot see anything because the lens is so wide. So if the lens is pointing this direction, this record will give no sense to use it. Yes, let's try to open. No, this one. I have it a bit hot today, so I'm not going to put it on and everything. I'm not sure I will put it on because I did read that we need to put this dead cat because it pick up very much. This microphone pick up noise a lot. No, I'm not putting this. I'm not putting this on top of my small DJI Action. I don't think so. Yes, and I don't know how to take it off. Yes, you're supposed to have this on everywhere, always, because this microphone should pick up sound very easy. No, I not like to, I don't think I will use this, and even I don't know, yes, I don't like to have to look at this later. I will look at all this later. But now I have it, and I got this V-lock cage from PGYTECH. Yes, I'll just destroy the box, because I don't know how they close it. Yes. Yes, this is a V-lock cage from this PGYTECH. Yes, that's a stagger. And this would be a kind of screen you can buy. Yes. And this is if you have to have some LED light, you can put it here, and here you use the microphone. Yes, I don't know how this is working, and actually I don't feel like to spend a lot of time on that now. I have it a little bit hot. I will see the look at all this later alone. I need some time to have a look. I cannot do it when I record the video. Yes, and then we have this USB we use for to put external sound. Yes, that's 3.6. Where are my glasses? Yes, this is for the 3.5 mini jack connection. And we have here, so you plug it in here, I think, and then you plug this in the DJI Osmo Action camcorder. That's a long word. I just say the Osmo Action. You plug it inside, and then you plug it inside the microphone, something like here. And this one goes on, I think you put this one on top here. Yes, put this on top here. And the video case, I don't know how you are. Yes, I think you just do like this, something like this. Yes, and then you put it inside here. I don't think I will go around like this. Then you put this one into your Osmo Action. I had to test that, but because I don't think the microphone is very bad in this Osmo Action. It's lower the wind noise very good. But if this microphone is a lot better, it should maybe do it. But now I have it. But I need to use this cage, and there should be some kind of a screensaver for this. I did not buy that. I will look for that. I think that's a part of this PGYTECH vlog cage. Yes, but now here, I think I'll just keep it here. And I need this is just that's the SD card I can put here. And I will put my Osmo pocket. I will put it back. Yes, I don't think I will have it on here. I should have it on somewhere. I will not do that. So that's the whole point of to have a very tiny camcorder. That's to be, you can have it in your pocket. And you don't have a light and microphone, all kind of stuff. So yes, I will have to sit and look at all this. And all this mess, I will clean all this mess up later. But I think I just need some camping stuff, like $220, but I have ordered all kind of strange stuff, so they were not in stock. They have to order it, but I think that's the only one I need to get. So how long time have you record? Yes, the screen will not start. Okay, sorry. 40 minutes, yes, we have to stop. Have a good Friday, have a good weekend. And I will try to keep upload something every day, and maybe 2 times a day. So yes, have a good day, have a good Friday. I'm happy what I got. I need to be happy what I got, but I'm kind of out of money. I need to pay, I got $3,000 on my MasterCard I need to pay back. Yes. Have a good day and call.